welcome to Yamaha Stand at Interval, where I'm currently looking at the Exitar 700-900 Garage Built Editions. Now, these models are new for 2019, and it's effectively a facelift, a paint job rather. It's not a new model, it's a currently existing Exitar 700-900 model, albeit with a race-inspired design. So we'll have a look at the stats here. Obviously, it's that same two-cylinder 689cc engine for the 700, and then the 900 remains the same three-cylinder 847cc engine. But where they differ is these two bikes have been treated to a, as I said before, a race-inspired design. So it's reminiscent of the race bikes that first marked Yamaha's entry into the world stage. So we'll have a look at them up close. So details on this, on both in fact, include this aluminium silver tank with the red line, the black outline, and Yamaha written in bold. There's also red stitching throughout the seats, which just further cements that iconic look. So we'll have a quick walk around of both models.
It's not like just travel, it's a normal event, you know. There's been an event for the nation. People can learn more about electronics.
So this model is fitted with a couple of optional accessories, including the Bikini fairing, the nose fairing. I believe that's an aftermarket seat and also the pannier.
Slow corners, I think it is a perfect track for this sort of depth.